just with some extra water to have some bit control over the fineness of it, and that's better. So obviously always testing it on paper to see if it gives that right color,